trying to find.
Alright, well, let's put down my 16 to the lamp, see what the food's like in there.
And we can't find anywhere at the moment, and it's really starting to piss me off.
You what?
You just said that you were.
She just said yes. Jared, what I keep walking around all day. I've had enough of this.
Absolutely
I've got bags on my back and it's making my country back and I'm sure darn right.
Stop.
There's a little trolley, grab one.
Oh, yes.
See? Come on, let's get with the problem.
What happened?
Just making sure we know where we are twice.
It's all just a little bit too much, a little bit slammed at the moment. We're in a different country, we don't know what's going on. We just need to find our way, find ourselves some food. I'm gonna be better.
I just want to eat the food. It's all I want, you know what I mean? Like, things like this happen all the time to us. Like, sort of eat, and we've got people like already like saying that there's no restaurants around.
I found food. I found the one love in my life that I like to call curry.
She's a big fan of Little Mix. So he's got a picture of that.